Serving protect, you acting all unprofessional. Restraining a man is not grabbing him by his testicles. Sucker, get a gun and a badge and get disrespectful. I tell you why this shit is so stressful. Cause we've been going through it since we came to America on them vessels. Pick up a social studies book every time that they mention us. They was either enslaving us, trading us, or was lynching us. So what's the big difference? Whether it's a rope or a scope, the objective is to go out and hit niggas. Speaking this from the heart, I've been doing the knowledge. The seeing of slavery was never truly abolished. They making Uzis with dollars they can use for the colleges. What is this? This is the movements of trick knowledge. The only thing we doing wrong is not fighting back. You ain't got to like the rap, but you know it's right and exact. Jack, huh? How the hell am I wrong when your people been doing my people wrong for so long? Now only got us to hope and the focus to hold on. God been killing us for so long. Can't go wrong. How we both wrong?
What up, Sai?
Bang on these killing our baby. Fuck these niggas. Pop a cop a top.
If they shoot at us, they probably get awarded. If we shoot at them, they popping us where they spot us. It's harder to live life, more conscious and like marauders. And focus on the problem of who could fix it in office. Then picking up a bottle of bitch and a couple gauzes and headed to the cribs to kick it and get some knowledge. Do we want knowledge and bread for our toddlers? Saved in the council, more belts and wallets. And me, I'm part of the problem, purchasing Gucci products before I put away that money for my daughter's college. And still a great father, but times are getting harder. No money for private school, I guess I should go harder. Trying to lack instability cause of my family history. All of them died broke, so I'm trying to be the remedy. Y'all ghetto kids never inherit no stocks and bonds. That's something to think about when you putting them Jordans on. Gone, 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 gone. How the hell am I wrong when your people been treating my people wrong for so long? Now all we got is the hope and the focus to hold on. Y'all been killing us for so long, it can't go on.
How we both wrong?